One sec. Okay. Okay. Do. Someone stop. Whoa. Okay. I'm already taking so much damage. Frost blast. What the fuck? Okay, that's pretty cool. Okay, one sec. Ooh, 50% with red? Holy crap, that is so worth it. I wanna try something. Okay, get another one. That's just so much HP up. Ooh, do. Okay. Going down, I guess. Sword boy, balance blade. Ooh. Generates a shield when used. Yes, please. Oh, that doesn't last that long at all. That shield does not last that long. Okay, let me go over this way. Let's go down here. I left my bow up there. That frost blast is really good. What is this? Lore on a shoestring. Huh. I think those are like the lore rooms. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. There's the sewers. I want to make sure I explore everywhere though. Which, okay, I explored everywhere. Okay, let's go to the next area. Oh wait, it's down here. Toxic sewers, I guess? Okay, sorry about that. Trying to tell someone I'm busy streaming as they message me even more. I don't know how well this, like, control setup's gonna work for me, though. I have, like, the freaking... Oh, here's a time door. Those don't give you much time at all. This frost blast is really good. I really like this frost blast. What is this? Ow. Get out of here. Hey, where did you come from? Fuck you. More cells for me. And another cell. I'm at 5. Get down there, bitch. Oh shit, I forgot about that. I always forget about that. Holy shit. That damage I just took. Where am I going? Not up here. No, get out of there! Oh my god. Ooh, nice. I want this one. That was a lot of enemies. Damn it. Shit. No. Are you serious, that damn? Oh, I hate those explodey boys. I'm gonna go for the more HP. How? He lunged so far. Shit. Oh my god, there's two of them. Got him. The end's gotta be pretty close. There's like a red arrow when I do that. How'd I get down there? Huh. Up there. I can go up here though. Oh no! Oh my god, I hate those things. There's a whip up there I can't get to. I can't do anything up here. Can't go over there. Where's the exit, though? I gotta be close to the exit. Is it down this way? Oh, here's the shop. Firebrands 3. Burns enemies in the ground. Launches a grenade. Shots leave trails of flame. Thermal. I don't know. I want to keep my ice frost blade. Okay. So the end of the level has to be pretty close. Oh, there's more enemies. Oh god. I just want to get out of here. No, are you fucking... Oh my god! Those enemies are fucking absolute bullshit. Those exploding things. Those things are just fucking stupid. Those fucking... That's what killed me last run, too. The fucking exact same fucking thing. Those dumbass goddamn exploders. There's like no fucking way to avoid them. Really? Lost all my goddamn cells, all my progress, everything. That's so fucking cool. Oh, and a door to nothing? That's cool. Fucking stupid ass. Get out of here. Bitch. Fuckers. How are you still alive? Oh, nice. Dropping lots of souls. I mean cells. I keep saying souls. Ice bomb, I guess I'll take it. I don't want to go to the sewers. I don't like the sewers. Oh wait, that's just a grenade up there. I'll get it. Ow. I want to go explore though. So that's the exit. So yeah, that's the exit. Oh, there's a scroll of power right there I missed. How did I miss that? Let's go back over there. Nice. Ooh, I'm gonna take the 60% increase. So what is up here? Oh. A trap. Sinew slicer. Ooh. Yes, please. Oh my god. Wow. What the fuck? Dodging plant a bomb. What? Oh, that's cool. So he can kick that off his fucking body. Okay. Damn, that critical hit is great. On the third hit. Ooh. Health. Nice. Ow. I think the sewer's down here, so... yeah. I don't like the sewer. I mean, I guess I'll go through it. Fuck it. What could happen? I'll take the HP, heal up. I hate the sewers, but I'm going here again for some reason. Okay. No, 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 no. Oh, I got hit already. Bitch. Hey, how did you fucking hit me? There's a scorpion up there too. I'm gonna wait for my grenade to recharge. Or not. Got him. Okay, there we go. Hey, another one. Those scorpions are so annoying. How they just pop out of everywhere. Holy crap, the amount of damage I just took from them. Oh, there's a level up thing down there. Do not miss these scrolls. Those things are bullshit. I fucking hate those things so much. Ooh, rare blueprint, dude. Nice. Oh. Nutcracker stuns targets have more than 75% health, shoots an arrow. And wolf trap throws two traps that immobilize enemies, increase damage. Oops. I'm gonna take this. For the I do want to get up here where these vines were. Oh. Greed shield 2. I'm not going to grab that. I haven't used the shield, so I don't know how good they really are. I'm getting a lot of souls. Oh, there's the ramparts, dude. I didn't even have to use a heal. Nice. Okay. So I should be able to upgrade the flasks now. So what's the other rare one I got? The ice spell? It takes 30. Freezes the enemy. Let's unlock this. Health flask 2. And there's a health flask 3. What should I unlock now? I guess I'll just do this, because it's only 5. Absorbs 90% damage, inflicts 66 damage. Absorbs more, cannot parry. I'm gonna take Necromancy. And then let's get my shit up. So I have 2 health. It doesn't show. It just shows the 1. Maybe it's like, I don't know. So to the ramparts. The boss is right after this part. The first one. Oh my god, I still made it. Oh, as he hit me. Nope, that's death. Holy shit, that took like all of my health. I feel like I'm gonna get wrecked. Oh my god. I already had to use a healing potion. I don't have much health for this area either. Last time I was here, I had like 1600 health. This level's pretty tough too, the ramparts. This door was sealed 2 minutes ago. Yeah, fuck you. That literally leads to nothing. Go down. Freeze your ass. Holy shit. Holy what the fuck? Whoa. What just happened? Can someone explain the fuck just happened? Like, what in the world? I literally trapped the enemy, and then he fucking insta-kills me. What the fuck? That makes no sense what just happened. And one enemy does half my damage on the first floor. That's really cool. That is so bullshit. Try out this thing first. It says automatically attacks. No. I read it as like it would just attack without having you need to hit the button. I missed a scroll down there. Where was it? Oh, and there's one up here too. Two scrolls. Interesting. I didn't go down there on the bottom left. Wait, that's where I started from, isn't it? Yeah, that's where I started from. What am I doing? It's up here. I just want to go to Promenade of the Cove, whatever. ~160? Holy fuck. Okay, I don't like this thing. Make sure I do the wombo combo like that. It's basically the same thing. I'll take this. Okay, what do I want? Do I even want anything? I think I'll take the... take this. Oh wait, no. I don't want to switch out my other slots. Let's keep going.
Okay. I think this is the end of the level up here. Maybe. Fuck you. Get up. Oh, get up there. God damn it, there's a fucking... Oh, dude, there's an elite. No. I don't want what you're saying. Oh my god. Okay, I got him. Elite? Oh my god. He is going to- Oh my god! I got him. I killed him. Oh my god. Fucking hell. Yes, please. Minus 10% damage. I really hope I'm close to the end of the level. I should be. Just be careful. Use this. That freeze is so helpful. That is probably my favorite ability. I don't know if I want to take those guys down. Oh my god. Gotta be close. Oh, here's the end right here. Do I risk checking over on the right? I'm gonna risk it. Okay, there's nothing over there. So let's go to the ramparts, and I'll be safe. But the ramparts are probably gonna brutalize me, so... I've been to the first boss. I have 20 cells. I think I can unlock this. And then... Recycling... And... Oh yeah, I have this now. So I guess I'll equip that. Take a mutation with me. And heal up. And we're off. Just make sure I use my freezies. Nice. no, I took damage. And I took damage again. Oh my god, why did I even attack that guy? What is that? Wolf Trap 4. Replace it with that. Nothing down there. So going back up. He fell. Stop it. I want to switch my weapon. I don't really care for the hammer. Oh. What the hell is up here? I should probably take some health. Nice. They all died from the fire, pretty much. Fuck off. I said, fuck off! I'm gonna take a heal. I have two heals, so... Let's see... blueprint. Get out of here. Fucking asshole. Oh, the Black Bridge. I still have a health potion, so I want to go explore some more. What else is there? I want to go explore a little bit more. See, I just got two more cells. Okay. There's a ton of creatures down here. Freeze them all. Grab this. Okay. Absorbs. So how do shields even work? Interesting. I would be an idiot to give up my frost blast. Oh my god, look at all of them I just killed. There was so many enemies. I think I might call it now and go back. After all that, go to the next area. Okay. So the boss is now. So let's see if I can unlock anything with my cells. I can unlock this. I'm just kind of trying to buy the cheap stuff so I have more unlocks. So what should I put my other cells into? I'll do it in this. Holy shit. I really want to keep the Frost Blast, but it's like... I feel like I need... I'm gonna try out the Infantry Bow. Infantry Bow with a bunch of ammo. Let's go. So this is going to be the boss. I'm going to have the bow and arrow to be able to shoot him from a distance, so. Okay. The Concierge. That's what I should have been doing. Getting up close with them on the bow. Look at that damage it does. Wait, what does that say? One sec. Passage to the Stilt Village and Slumbering Sanctuary. So there's boss one down. You made it this far, right? Well, you know what I mean. I'm the blacksmith. I work with the collector. So if you've got cells, I can improve your gear. What? Investing cells permanently increases the drop rate of high quality items. What? Thank you.
So it's still at 0%. Oh, there's a blueprint up there. I can't believe how much stuff costs. That's so crazy. Might as well go for this. It's only 25. I can't get another mutation. What if I do? Oh, I can't buy that ever. Oh, you can only hold 3 mutations. Huh. My only wish to catch a fish. Holy shit, that bow is powerful. God, holy shit. Oh, well. Oh, that's cool. So he keeps all of this in here. Oh, that's the daily challenge. Thank you.
Holy crap. Oh, there's the boss up there. I'll try it. Oh my god, he killed me.